appreciate that. So, is Monifa in the building? Is Selah in the building?
She's here.
Selah, I need you to stand up because this poem is for you and Safia and all of the sisters that are in my sister circle, like my girl Marika, my girl Bridget right there, that's in my sister circle. If there are sisters in the building that don't have a sister circle, get you a sister circle. It's essential. It'll help you, it'll save your life, and it'll also keep you from slapping somebody else. Sometimes. Plenty of mornings.
Plenty of
mornings. Including your children. Because of these sisters, they've taught me a lot about how to invite people in and how to learn more about me and how to learn more about where we come from as black women. And it's also helped me kind of weed out some of the bullshit. I don't know if any of y'all have met me, Foteps, in your life. I see. We have some people that are familiar. Okay. This poem is dedicated to the Foteps and the people that have adopted the notion of being pro-black without doing any of the homework that comes with it. Yeah, it happens. And I said, because I got my sisters here, I wanted to do this poem. And then I'm gonna get out your way and get ready for the next artists and poets that are coming up. Hi, Bassan. How are you? I hope you enjoyed this poem. All right. So this is called Phone Home. This is actually gonna be on my new project that is gonna be produced by Bless Beats.
Heard him.
Yo, hit him up. It's not a lot of times that we have an engineer that's a certified, licensed engineer that does good work. You're gonna pay for it because you should, but it's good work. And I'm also wearing my sister's jewelry, Safia, who's in the back. Check out the angle bracelet. Ha, bang, gotta kick it up, wear it. Gotta kick it. I'm gonna go ahead and do this poem, get out to it. I just wanted to make sure that I represent all my people and tell y'all thank y'all for having me.
Dear God, do the poem.
Oh, bitch, look. See, this is one person that just take you out of your good space. That's, woo, shut up. Okay? I'm gonna do the poem when I get good and damn ready. I'm on the stage and I'm wearing all white. Okay, it took me all day to find this. So this poem is called Phone Home. You like this poem too. Mama, I called you yesterday. Mama, I called you yesterday, but you didn't answer. I don't like feeling this way, and you didn't answer. I don't like feeling this way. Mama, I called you. I called you yesterday and the day before that. Weeks before that. So long ago, too long ago. I can't remember the last time I heard your voice. When I left home, you gave me your number. You said call it at any time. You said hold on to it. Don't let it go. I thought I lost it at first. Dropped it. And someone found it. Even put it in a book so that I wouldn't lose it. Pretty book. Filled with stories of the truth. And told me that I had to learn from it. And that was long ago. I've been worried about you. So I've been calling you. Been wanting to update you on how things have been on my side. Mama, I've been calling your name, dialing your digits when I had the time. Not all the time. But I try to remember not to forget to call. So when I remember, I call. But the phone keeps ringing. I'm trying to tell you that I've changed since our last talk. Mama, I see what's going on in the news in your area, so I called to check up on you. I wish there was something I could do for you, but you know how it is, Mama. Life don't stop even when the money don't flow, and the price of travel goes up all the time. I need to get to you. So as soon as I find the time, I'll get to you. So for now, Mama, you need to pick up. I saw some pictures of us a long time ago, and it got me to thinking. Thinking about what I could do to show you that I think of you all the time, every time. Mama, I listened to you and I made some changes. Remember my hair? How you used to look at my hair? You said it had too many chemicals in it, so I cut it off. You said it was bad for me, so I went natural. And I don't dress the same either, Mama. I rock bold prints and bangles. I even wrap my hair. I wear an unk. I got my nose pierced. Got my hometown tattooed, Mama. Look. Mama, look. picture. Maybe tag you in the post. What's your Instagram, mama? Let me text you. I haven't tried texting you. Maybe you'll get it. Maybe you'll get through. I shout you out all the time, hoping that someone that knows you will notice me and tell you that I've been calling, mama. But your phone just keeps ringing. And I can't leave a voicemail. Mama, are you mad at me? Did I do something wrong? I know what you're gonna say. That I should stop playing games and come home. And look, mama, I appreciate everything that you've done for me, but I can't just up and leave. My whole life is here, and everyone that I remember there is gone. They've all got new names and new lives, and there's nothing to do back home. So guess what, mama? I just bought you a whip, even bought you a new chain. The least you could do is answer my calls and not take me on a guilt trip. It's enough that I even thought to call you in the first place. Mama, I got a lot on my plate. I'm not trying to be disrespectful, but have you thought about everything that I'd be giving up? Mama, are you giving up? Mama, is that why you're not picking up? I'm sorry. I'm not okay. Everything is falling apart. I'm trying to hold on to it all. I need to talk to you. I need to hear your voice. I know I didn't listen before, but I'll listen now. Just pick up the phone. Mama, your child is calling. Don't you recognize my number? It's me. I'll try again tomorrow, okay? Same time, same number. I got it right here, in the same place that I put it. I thought I lost it at first, dropped it. And somebody found it, put it in the book, pretty book. Stories, stories in that book filled with the truth. It told me I had to learn from it. It's funny, looking back at the writing, it's written backwards in a completely different ink. If this isn't Africa, Mama, who have I been calling? Mama, I called you yesterday. Mama, I called you yesterday, but you didn't answer. You're not gonna answer, are you?